Take two. Wait, what? No. That's it. That's all I get. Steady. Oh, I don't believe her. Nope. Almost. Aha. Interesting. Geronimo.
rainbow.
Wow, hit my head that time. Nothing I wanted to make it through the aperture. In the aperture. Yay! I made it! I did it! Woohoo! That was fun. I'm sure that's not entirely what's supposed to be done, but at least to some extent I achieved something. I missed. That's not gonna work. Seriously, I don't know what I'm doing. If I could fly over that, do you think would I make it? Any such chance. What do I do? I have to admit defeat. I have to look this one up. Drat, I was so close. I was right about this one. Wrong about that one. To an extent, anyway. So you come over here. And you do go through the aperture. But from this one. Could have done that if I had any sense.
There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line.
Mantis men.
You'll know when that starts.
Very good, very good. Very witty. Cave Johnson. Hmm. I like this one. Shower curtain salesman, 1943. Hmm. Oh, this is basically went in there. Hmm. Maybe I should have gone down. What I was to call the lifter.
Ooh.
We come up an elevator to go downstairs. Wait. I don't need that. Oh no. It is. It's a big jump to somewhere. We don't need to jump all the way down just to come out there. Do we? Looks promising. Try that. Try blue. Oh, I don't believe it. Open the door quick. That's mad. Up or down? I guess that's down.
If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working. Just a heads up, we're gonna have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you for the duration of this next test. I'll be honest, if you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know, because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. Only temporary, so do not worry. If it persists for a week, though, start worrying and come see us, because that's not supposed to happen. If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
Oh. Oh, that's the door, come here. What do I do? Blue.
If you need to go to the...
Miss something, perhaps. From Station Alpha. No, your hazardous materials don't... Oh, it was a yellow line to follow as well. Well, that was Let's go look out here. Don't believe it, we can't get back out. I do. I'm so stuck. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Get over there? How do I do that? Whoops. It's not possible. I don't see how that's possible. Get over to that. That's surrounded. Not going to get onto that. could try. What am I doing when I get there? I don't know. Oh, that's a note. Spit out over again. So it's here I have to be. Well, that's the lift shaft. Gel flow. Ah, I see.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants.
Oh.
Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
That's mad. That was one of those things. Oh, we're going up again. Starting from the bottom and working our way back up. It's crazy.
This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel.
No way.
The control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
Remember, this test is unsolvable without an Aperture Science portable quantum tunneling machine. Wow, is that how portable it was back then? If you have not received one, please find a test associate before participating in any SHAP 09 enrichment activities. There are the yellow lines. Repulsion gel was Aperture's first attempt to create a dietetic pudding substitute. It's true, the gel is a sweeter, slightly less non-toxic form of fiberglass insulation that causes subsequently indigested food items to bounce off the lining of a dieter's distended stomach and out his or her mouth for various reasons. This product was pulled from shelves. Yeah, okay. Oh. Or to avoid the paint. Wait. No way. By the way, what? I don't get it. What? It's going in two different directions. Oh, what? It's a bit wee map there. You are here. To be honest, that's of absolutely no benefit to me whatsoever. Right. Are we missing something? Come on! What happens if you fall in this? Oh, I see. Okay. Very good. Where's the box? How do we get the box? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Things have changed. Yet remain the same.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here. I can talk about the control group all day.
Oh no. Next test chamber this way. Oh, come on. Something tells me that's not bouncy. Got the wrong one. Oh, there's two ways. Okay, there's one way. Maybe there's two ways. I don't know. Let's find out. This one looks promising. And then again. No, it's just plush.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
Oh. I broke it. I guess you can break these, huh? Where's the ocean? There. Oh, up there. What's this here? No way. That was pretty good. What does it do? Close. I forgot how I got up there last time. Okay.
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
Oh. Now he tells us.